ஹலோ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், திஸ் இஸ் செல்வா ஃப்ரம் ஹாப்பிமன்ஸ் புக் டாட் காம். ஒன் கப் ஆஃப் ஹோல் வீட் பெரிஸ், ஆட் வாட்டர் அண்ட் சோக் இட் ஃபார் 8 hours. All wheat berries are completely soaked. I soaked it for 8 hours. Now it completely soaked. See, the berries are so soft. Now we have to drain the water completely. And now I'm going to rest this for 30 minutes. After draining, I got 1, 2. See how thick this will be. And finally, the half cup. So 2.5 cup. This is the thick extracted wheat milk. Heat a heavy bottomed pan in a very low flame. Low flame cooking is very important for this recipe. From the 3 cups of sugar, I add half amount of sugar, like 1.5 cups of sugar in a dry pan. Make sure that you just heat this in low flame. Just add 2 tablespoons of water, no need to add more than that. 2 tablespoons is enough. See the bottom of the pan. Scrap this. Changes its color. This is what we want. But Tirunelveli alva, that is Godhumai alva, is dark brown in color. So we wait for some more time to get the correct color perfection. Our caramelized sugar syrup looks dark brown in color. I think this is okay. Now add 1 cup of water, but be careful. but be careful while adding the water. Now after adding 1 cup of water, you just add remaining cup of sugar. That is all. Remaining 1.5 cup of sugar and mix it well. Now you see, this is all. Now see, this looks dark brown in color. This is what we want. Don't miss this stage, one string consistency, which is very important for making elbow and all. Let's check one more time. Just try to make it as a round. No, now also it doesn't reach that consistency. Yes, the string appears. So I think this is the right stage. Yeah, this is the right consistency. Now we just see. I can able to round it as a ball. Slowly you add or thick extracted wheat milk to this. Stir it without any lumps, because initially there is a chance to form a lumps. So you just be careful. Continuously you stir it. We have to add ghee now and then. You all know that ghee is a very important thing. The absorbed ghee is oozes out from the mixture. Now see, it leaves the sides of the pan. If I scrap the sides, it just come out clearly from the pan. You can call this as irittikada alva or thirnelveli alva or godhume alva, like that. No. It should be dropped like this. This is the perfect alva stage. The transparency and also the dripping stage.